Get out of debt is do your job, and then arrest guys involved in terrorism and Rico and organized crime. And if you arrest all those guys, your debt involving gambling no longer exists. But there's still gross negligence and a shit ton of other stuff. But if you arrest guys involved in Rico and terrorism, you know, people putting you in debt for being involved in gambling with them, they no longer exist if you arrest terrorists involved in Rico and terrorism.